This contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the ECW television title. In the corner to my left, the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing 220 pounds, Eddie Guerrero. And the champion in the corner to my right, weighing 225 pounds, from Tampa, Florida, the current ECW television champion, the Shooter, Dean Malenko.
And another chapter is about to be written in the saga of the Shooter, Dean Malenko, Eddie Guerrero, and the ECW television title, which has become the most talked about title in this sport, thanks to these two. Cold as ice, that's his norm. They tie up, they're jockeying for position. Guerrero back into a corner, and Malenko backs away. Collar elbow tie up once again. Malenko went for waist lock, got caught by Guerrero, slaps on an arm bar. Armbringer now on the Shooter. Malenko reverses the hold, armbringer of his own on Guerrero. Guerrero rolls through, nice kip up. And now Guerrero has the advantage. Not to be outdone, single leg takedown and a cover, reversal, won by Guerrero. And these two men are so evenly matched, perhaps the most evenly matched competitors, opponents, wrestling in the sport today, both second generation athletes. Dean Malenko, the son of Professor Boris Malenko, brother of Joe Malenko. Eddie Guerrero, son of Gory Guerrero, with brothers Hector, Chavo, and Mondo, and uncle to Chavito Guerrero, who recently made his professional wrestling debut in the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. Side headlock now by the challenger. Malenko regained the title in his hometown of Tampa, Florida. Monkey flip, Guerrero lands on his feet. Unbelievable. Great athleticism on the part of both athletes. Head scissors takes the Shooter over. The rains have subsided, at least for now. As if it were meant to be that way. So the fans here in Middletown could enjoy some great classic mat wrestling. Frankensteiner from the top turnbuckle. Cover, one, two, and no. No reversal. Hip toss reversed by Guerrero. Guerrero takes down Malenko. Call it what you like. Nice head scissors by the Shooter. Leapfrog. Head scissors in midair by Guerrero. And we are witnessing a great classic wrestling feud in the tradition of Luthes versus Eduardo Carpentier, Billy Robinson versus Vern Gagne. clean shot, somersault splash. Cover one, two, two count only. This feud also reminiscent of Ric Flair and Ricky Steamboat, even the Briscoes versus the Bucks. And you can bet all those legends of this great sport are sitting back right now at home and watching two wrestlers who have taken classic mat wrestling to a whole new extreme. Abdominal stretch now being applied by Guerrero. Referee Jim Molino asking the shooter if he wants to give it up. The shooter with no response. That is a negative. Malenko doesn't say much, if anything at all. Does his talking in the ring. Clothesline by Guerrero. Nothing fancy about that. Almost took the shooter's head off, though. And that took a toll on Guerrero. The champion back to his feet. Shoots in Guerrero. Well placed elbow. And the challenger is in trouble. Shooter looking to maintain a firm grasp on the Extreme Championship Wrestling television title belt. Elbow to the back of the neck. Brainbuster on Guerrero. Cover one, two, and no! Guerrero just gets the shoulder up. Shot in. Malenko with a well-placed knee goes downstairs. Fireman's carry. Vertical press into a rib breaker. The shooter is awesome. Guerrero having a hard time getting back to a vertical base. Guerrero. covering Guerrero. He rolled him up. Two count only. Don't know what to call that, but Guerrero. Run over by Malenko now. Nice takedown by Guerrero. And he's going up top. Guerrero with the presence of mind to ascend to the top turnbuckle. Frog splash. But the ribs are just injured too badly. Guerrero couldn't go for the cover. Referee Jamalo now with the standing count on both athletes. Go back to his feet. And Malenko locks in the abdominal stretch. This may be off for Guerrero, depending on how badly those ribs are injured. Guerrero now clutching for the ropes, fighting through the pain. He does not want to submit to the shooter. Malenko really has it cinched in. Referee Jim Molino is right there in case Guerrero says to give it up. He makes it the rope, but the hold must be broken and is by the shooter. But the shooter continuing to work over the ribs of Guerrero.